In this game for children grades K through 2, players learn to exchange coins they've earned for coins of equal value. At the end of the game, they determine which items they would like to purchase from the store. To play, you need Change the Change game boards, one for each player, Play or Real Money with at least 40 pennies, 20 nickels, 20 dimes, and 12 quarters, and 2 six-sided die. For this game, we will use the Change the Change 1 game boards. Each player needs a game board. This game board helps players exchange pennies for nickels and nickels for quarters. On your turn, roll the dice. The sum of the numbers on the dice is the total number of pennies you earn for the roll. Place the number of pennies in the pennies column on the game board. If you have enough pennies to exchange for a nickel, do so and place the nickel in the nickels column of your game board. Your turn ends and the play moves to the person to the left. Gameplay continues until all players have enough nickels to exchange for a quarter. Players keep their quarters for the last activity. Play a second round using the Change the Change 2 game board. This game board helps players exchange pennies to nickels and nickels to dimes. The second round is played in the same way as the first round, but the coins used and end goal are different. In round 2, as in round 1, roll the dice to earn pennies and exchange pennies for nickels when you have enough. New for round 2, nickels are traded for dimes. After a player has completed rolling, gathering pennies, and making exchanges, the play moves to the left. Gameplay will continue until every player has 50 cents or 5 dimes. Players then hold on to their 5 dimes for the final activity. In round 3, players use the money they earned in rounds 1 and 2 to purchase items or privileges. There are many options for what players may purchase. A mini store with preset prices can be set up. Players can purchase items such as stickers, pencils, party favors, or any other dollar store type items. Players take turns purchasing a single item. Prices can change from 1 cent to 50 cents. Adults can let players use the money they earn to purchase a favor they've been wanting, like an extra half hour of screen time, or to earn the privilege of not emptying the dishwasher or vacuuming the living room. Some variations include for younger children using one die, for older children using 3 die. Using 3 die necessitates the use of $1 coins or bills, as the amounts players earn will increase faster. Change the Change is a fun way for children to become familiar with the relationships between different values of money. It helps players make exchanges. If round 3 is used, it might also give players the opportunity to make purchases.